Cross-contamination of surfaces is an issue that plagues schools, homes, businesses, restaurants, and healthcare facilities, occurring when a soiled or contaminated rag, mop, or towel is used to clean a secondary surface, thereby transferring germs, dirt, and bacteria from one surface to another via the cleaning apparatus. Depending on the environment, cross-surface contamination can lead to serious illness and even death. The two most common examples being healthcare-associated infections, HAI, and foodborne illness. According to the U.S. Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, each year, 1 in 6 Americans get sick by consuming contaminated foods or beverages. In addition, poisonous chemicals or other harmful substances can cause foodborne diseases if they are present in food. Several professional methods, including color-coded microfiber and the two-bucket cleaning method, can significantly reduce the possibility of dangerous cross-contamination challenges. For more information or to schedule an on-site assessment, contact us today.